And welcome to the Ipswich School of Dancing. I'm Emma Hawley.
And I'm Robin Windsor from Strictly Come Dancing, and I'm going to be assisting Emma today.
We're going to start today with showing you some basic steps of the waltz, and Robin is going to show you the leader steps to begin.
Okay, so we've got forward on our left foot, one, side on our right foot, two, close the left foot to our right foot, three. We're going to go forward now on our right foot, one, side on our left foot, two, close right foot to the left, three. It will look a little bit like this. And one, two, three, one, two, three. Now from here what we're going to do, we're going to do four forwards and four backwards. And left, two, three, forward right, two, three, forward left, two, three, forward right, two, three. Here we're going to go backwards on our left foot. One, two, three, back on our right foot. One, two, three, back on our left. One, two, three, and one, two, three. I'll dance that one more time for you. Four forwards and four back. And one, two, three, two, two, three, three, two, three, four, two, and change. And one, two, three, two, two, three. Three, two, three, four, two, three. Thank you, and Emma's going to show you the follower steps.
Okay, so followers, we start going backwards, and that is with our right foot. We go back, then to the side with our left, and close our feet together. Now we go back with our left foot, side with our right, and close the feet together. I'll show you that one more time. So we have right foot first, back, side, close, and back, side, close. So, picking up with what Robin did, we're going to do four going backwards and then four going forwards. Again, starting with the right foot, right side, close, left side, close, right side, close, left side, close. Now it's time to go forwards, so that's the right foot, forward side, close, left side, close, forward, side, close, and left, side, close. Okay, should we show together, Robin? And a one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, and one, two, three, one, two, three, and one, two, three, and one, two, three. So there you have your basic waltz steps. If you do come to our classes, you may learn a few more steps, such as the reverse turn, whisk, chasse, and spin turn, which we're just going to show you. Steps. We hope you enjoy learning them. Hope to see you soon. Thank you.